Are non-Muslims allowed in mosques?
Obviously, it is a wrong understanding of Muslims, and unfortunately, it's not only the one wrong understanding of Muslims. Masajid are open for everyone, and masjid does not belong to Muslims, as well as it does not belong to Imam, as well as it does not belong to committee member, but masajid belongs to God, as Allah says, وَأَنَّ الْمَسَاجِدَ لِلَّهِ. Indeed, masajid, mosques, belong to God. Okay? Because those people who give their money, funding, those who give the money to build the masjid, so their intention is not to own the masjid, but they are giving it to get reward. So as soon as they pay the money in to build the mosque, they will be rewarded. So now this money does not belong to them no more. As well as the committee member who are in charge of looking after this money to be spent, they do not own this money also, but they are only responsible, okay, to bring the right people to build the masjid. So as soon as mosque is built, it does not belong to anyone. So all of the creatures of God are welcomed in there. And we have a hadith very famous. It is a delegation of Banu Thaqif, okay, so Christians as well as Banu Najran. So few delegations, non-Muslim Christian delegations, they came to the masjid of Medina, and Rasulullah made a tent inside of the masjid. Some of the Sahaba said, "Ya Rasulullah, they are disbelievers, etc." So Rasulullah said, "I want them to listen to our recitation," because they were Arabians. So Rasulullah would pray namaz, so they would listen to the recitation, because they're Arabians, so they can understand the meaning of Quran. So that's why Rasulullah made a tent inside of the masjid, and it was perfectly fine. So that's one thing. As well as, if you remember, group of Abyssinians who were dancing. So hadith does not indicate that they were Muslims or non-Muslims, and most likely they were not Muslims. And they were dancing inside of the masjid, and Rasulullah did not send them off. But actually, Rasulullah went to watch them dancing. So I say, not letting the non-Muslims to go into our masajid, this word is also very wrong, not our masajid, but masajid of God. So that is actually, you can say, misconception. It is a misinterpretation of our religion. Masjid belongs to God. And Allah lets everyone in. There is no any restriction except those who come to cause fitna. Fitna means invading, for example. And we had, for example, cases in which some committee members will be doing very active, really good job, but others will be jealous, and then they will cause a friction to actually go to take a power in the masajid. So these are the people of fitna. Allah does not want them in there. So it is open for everyone. So everyone is welcome.